The Cymothoa exigua is a parasite that enters a fish's body through the gills. It attaches itself to the fish's tongue and severs the blood vessels in the fish's tongue, causing it to fall off. It then attaches itself to the stub left from the tongue. Now it becomes the fish's new tongue. It doesn't appear to do much other damage to the host fish, but some fish with two or more will become underweight. They are also known to feed on blood and mucus of the fish.